joy to the eye. Your little child's imaginary friend was an angel sent since time began. Quite an imagination has the Most High, so generous in giving us the gift of life. As simple as it is to breathe the air compares to the simple gifts he came to share.
Again.